so much fun.
Thanks for having me, Mr.
Oh, absolutely. Angel, you are the man. Oh, man. You know, that on 17, that sand trap, it stole my approach.
Oh, yeah. And then on 18, the green was so wet, the putt was just crawling. I should have firmed it up
there. No. You were great.
Oh, no. Your tee shots were great.
Oh, come on.
You want me to give you a hand with that?
No. I got to do this myself. It's the club's fastest copier. You need to go home.
You sure? I can help you out. It's no problem.
No. I'll be fine. I got to pick up Freddie anyway.
What a dad, huh? Well, see you tomorrow, Mr. D.
Hey, you tell your dad we almost had it, huh?
Yeah, we'll get him next year.
Next year.
All right.
Thanks, Tiger. Hop in. We'll drop this off and then we'll head home. So, are you excited about school in September? No. At your age, girls in school, that can be more important than a hole in one. I mean, seriously. We won the tournament, Angela and me.
Congratulations.
Maybe you want to play next year. What do you think? You know, maybe it's time you learn how to drive. I mean, you're 15. It's almost that time, right?
Fine. Pull over. Let me drive.
Well, I mean, you need to observe first. Driving, it's a big responsibility. You can't just... Freddie, could you help me hold this copier? My arm's getting really tired.
This is horse shit.
Could you help me, please?
Are you gonna pull over and just let me drive?
I just need you to help me right now.
Why don't you pull over and let me drive?
I will let you drive,
but
I just need
you.
Freddie, can you help me? I'm gonna lose it.
If you won't let me drive!
Did you know that I was in a band once? I was. We toured schools, state fairs. The state fairs were big, huge gigs.
I can't believe you were in a band.
Yeah, well, I was. We used to improvise, you know, riff, all that kind of stuff. It's cool.
What'd you play?
Piccolo. You know, it's like a really high flute.
It's amazing. Amazingly stupid.
I'll have you know that the piccolo is a modern and important instrument.
Shove that flute up your ass.
Excuse me?
Nothing.
Right. Man.
stop that!
You know what? Maybe you should go to art school. They say it's hands-on right away.
What about the Naval Academy?
Well, that'll always be there. I mean, I did that and I loved it, but you're not me.
Thanks, Dad.
Sure.
No, that really takes the pressure off.
Good.
I'm actually working on this new piece, this existential portrait of what the drug-induced deaths of the early 1970s, you know, 1971, 72.
Well, you want to talk 70s? This cop here can do 70 pages a minute. That's 70.
I'll tell you.
It just proves that, you know, old things can still get it on, so to speak, right? It
probably cost me more just to get the parts now than it would to buy a new one. Get on the floor somewhere.